Mum, it's not fair. I keep thinking he's in the other room or he's just going to come home. But he's not. I can't believe he's gone.
I know, darling.
We got to get through this. We got to get through this.
Yasmin, how are you? How are things at home?
Okay.
Oh, I can't imagine what you're going through. If there's anything I can do, please let me know, okay? You take care. We're here for you, okay? See you later.
Look at the shame he's brought onto our family. How can I show my face in public? It's unforgivable. And you are the one who spoiled him.
I'm so sorry, Mom.
I've got nothing to say to you, son. I mean, was there a need for this? A knife? You've not only killed him, you've killed me as well.
Ha ha ha.